sweet treats I can actually eat.
Yeah.
And I was like,
yeah, this candy corn. I don't know, like for when I was a kid, or not even that many years ago, you'd have candy corn and it'd be like kind of hard and like not that good. Now you have it and it's like tender and it's like a donut. It's like all the good tastes in life are inside candy corn now. I have to go get all season car tires in Kay's car.
Huh? You can't show me.
Maybe I'll blur your face.
I'm at Walmart. I just got tires for Kay. I got her the better kind of the two quotes. And they are going to do that in their own good time. And I guess I'm going to wander Walmart. There's a lot of good car and phone accessories right here in the tires section of Walmart. And auxiliary cables and different crap. Anyway, I'm gonna wander Walmart while I wait for my wife to get here and wait for them to get done with the tires. They'll call me on the phone.
Slumber buddy?
What do you think?
For Mari?
Someone's gonna be jealous.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Wonder how something like this would do for lighting. It has another one up here, but the issue is it's $30, so it's already more money than like a video light. This one here is like $15, and it's just like a bar. I think it's $15. 500 spotlight. Oh, that's for this. So is this 983 for the cargo light? Oh, that's probably what this is. Whatever. Anyway, I mean something like this. That's all LED. Wonder how well that would work for like a key light in a video scenario. This is the kind of stuff I get to when I'm waiting for Kay's car here. Upgrade my speaker at home. Anyway, just kind of wandering. I'm hungry, looking at electronics. I never get to do this in real life, but now that I'm stuck here, I look at everything. And they kind of have a deplorable selection of stuff. They're kind of banking on the people who aren't really researching technology. They're almost done with my car. They're working on it right now. So, just hanging out in here and waiting, drinking their coffee till I get jittery. Goodbye, Walmart. These are all season tires. She did say the two passenger rims were bent, so if there's a leakage of air, that's why. Yeah, there it is. Now we don't have to get an SUV because we've got all-season tires. It's gonna get icy this year, again, like always. And hopefully this will help her to not slip and slide around. If not, we'll buy an SUV, maybe.
Okay, maybe not. She's like, I'm over it now. Peek-a-boo.
What was that? No.
It's red. Can you tell us what we're going to do? What are we going to do, Taya? We're gonna get some candy?
Yes.
What is that called?
It's candy. It's candy.
Trick-or-treating. Right?
Trick-or-treating.
We're gonna go trick-or-treating at Hyvee.
Yes.
Yes. I love those sunglasses on you. You're so funny and cute. All right.
Let's go.
Let's all go. It's gonna be a scribble pumpkin. Pure art by our toddler. Alright, your first stop. Oh, it's a video.
Sorry about that.
It's all right.
How are you? You look just like a pumpkin. There you go. I love your glasses. So beautiful. Let's keep going.
That was a ketchup bottle.
Do you want to decorate a cookie? Okay, let's do that. What color frosting do you want? You want orange?
Good job, Taya, but it's really good job, Mom. It's all right. Did you get a lot of candy? We keep going or what?
We can.
Let's do it.
I want to get produce before we leave again.
Okay.
That's funny. That's a funny outfit. Romaine with your sucker. Done.
Right now we're on the Keystone Trail, living our lives, walking around. It'll probably be a short walk, but that's okay. It's beautiful. All colors and stuff.
I feel like it smells like fall.
It smells like fall?
Yeah.
That could be. Car Eastman, Congress. Oh my God, I don't care about politics. It's really pretty. Gosh. In there. Got these trees up here. I don't know if they're just harmless spiders, but they would sparkle in the light. It's pretty.
She's eating the color.
Oh no. Well, yeah.
It's so feeding.
A feeding. If you want to. Yeah, that's fine. This is our turning around point. These trees are really
orangey red.
So pretty. It's so.
Do you see the tree? You see that big tree up there? Isn't it cool? Look at the colors in the tree. Do you see orange and pink and green and yellow?
I see red.
You see red? Wow. Yeah. Good job.
It is, sure is pretty.
These other ones are kind of toasted. Hey, look. Got you a leaf from that tree.
Yeah,
a couple leaves.
Good one. Taya, what do you see up there? That yellow. Taya, look. What do you see up here? What color is that?
Yellow.
Yeah. Big yellow tree. And that's just a boring tree. But this is so pretty right here.
I see a yellow tree.
Yeah.
Look at this one. I think it's time to go feed.
She's eating anything that is close to her mouth.
Look at those eyes.
She's like feral. All right, let's go. Let's
go.
Back to democracy.
Eat, run, yeah, supper. Then eat.
Candy juice is dripping down your chin.
I eat.
I don't know if this is her first sucker. Is it? No?
I eat. Yum. Yummy.
I think we should cut off the sugar at like
a pink one
or sooner.
Okay.
Because otherwise she's gonna be a terror tonight.
Lollipops. They're not lollipops. That's pink.
Thank you.
feeling?
Height. Lollipop. A lollipop sticks.
Not me.
Hey, take your socks off.
Hey, can you take your socks off, Taya, before you go in the grass? Take them off your feet. Top of the rain barrel? That looks really gross.
What?
Is it string?
String.
Right?
I don't know what that is.
What is that? Is that a string?
Whatever that is, center frame.
Nasty.
I don't know.
We should empty those out. We're not going to see that.
What are you doing?
Flowers.
Really? Where?
Like the ears. And at the top there's like two.
Desperate today. There's just a lot of them.
Well, there's probably not a whole lot of things blooming at this time of year.
Like,
know?
This is all we got, man. This is our one
chance. We need to get all the pollen we can get.
Yeah.
There's lots of them. You see lots of them. You see the broccoli? Hey, it's okay. Are you hungry? Should we go in and feed?
Get daddy. Get that daddy.